Hey Internet, as you can see, I'm in Blackwater, and as the title suggests, I am Arthur, riding around, no cops chasing me, not getting messed with. I know this is kind of a long video, and I hate when people spend forever teasing you with how to do it, so I'm going to try and get straight to the point. This is me. I'm also on PSN. This is my same username. Feel free to comment or add me or whatever if you have any questions. I'm not really a YouTuber or a streamer, so I don't care if you like and subscribe, whatever. But I came up with this method of getting into Blackwater, and I just wanted to share it because I've gotten a lot from other videos from other people. So as you can see, I'm in chapter 2, not very far in chapter 2. In order to do this, you need to use another trick, and I'd credit the person that I learned it from, but I don't even really remember who. It's basically you have somebody, a cop, follow you into Great Plains as you go in. You have to have a wanted level and have somebody following you as you enter Great Plains, and then the Pinkertons won't mess with you, and you can kind of roam Great Plains that way. So I'm in Strawberry. I'm near the stables in Strawberry. I like to do just a petty crime. This is a quickest way, I feel like, to get cops on you. It takes a second sometimes for them to go alert the police. It's a good idea to make sure you have some horse tonics, maybe some health stuff for yourself, because your horse is going to get shot at. You also want to have a fast horse. As you can see, I have the Missouri Fox Trotter. I'll explain to you in a sec why I have that. Okay. So finally got a cop after me. So they'll lose you. They'll start searching. You want to just fire your gun every once in a while, get their attention, keep them on you. Usually it winds up being just one following you into Great Plains. They're pretty dumb. You're going to have to constantly fire your gun. I use a varmint rifle, so that way it's just not wasting expensive bullets. Okay, so this part, when you get close to the border of Great Plains, you want to make sure that they are wanted, the wanted is flashing, and they are following you, and that the red dot there on my mini-map follows me into Great Plains. See, he kind of got a little hung up back there. Come on, buddy. Come on, this is where the action is. Okay, there he goes. Okay, yeah, so you are going to want a fast horse for this. Like I said, I have the Missouri Fox Trotter. It's pretty much the fastest horse in the game. I'm gonna try and leave a link in the description of the video I used to get that. Basically, you use the Albert Mason wildlife photographer mission. You track it afterwards and you can get it. So if you haven't done that mission in chapter 2, then you should be able to get that horse. But any fast horse will do. An Arabian is pretty good. Okay, so another important point. As you're coming into Blackwater, you want to have that guy following you again. Have a wanted level as you're coming into Blackwater. And then this is what you do. When you get into Blackwater, as long as you have a cop following you from out of Great Plains into Blackwater, you are going to run around Blackwater, kiting or having the cops following you, trying to get every single cop in Blackwater to follow you around the city. I like to go in a clockwise fashion here. As long as you don't cross the dotted lines that are the border of Blackwater, as you can see on the left of my mini map there, as long as you don't cross those lines, if you can get all the cops to follow you and then eventually lose your wanted level, as you can see, they're searching right now. This church, this graveyard, I like to stay on the inside of this. If you go on the outside, sometimes you kind of cross the line and then it restarts and you have to do the whole thing over. I go, whoop, whoop. Well, that was graceful. Okay, so as you can see, my wanted level is going down. I am almost not wanted. And when it goes all the way down, all those red dots should despawn and go away. And there you go. Oh, and the guy that I almost landed on decided to call the cops again. So this is actually good, because if you do cause trouble in town, if you get the cops after you while you're in here, all you have to do is just lose them again, lose your wanted level. As long as you don't cross that border, you're good to go. So now as you can see, okay, it's almost gone. There's a couple of lawmen down there. And when I lose my wanted level, they are gone. The town is clear. You are now free to explore Blackwater. There's a lot of things you can't do. None of the shops are open. You can go into the bar and a few other places, but you can't really interact with shopkeepers or anybody like that. You can't go in the stable. But you can talk to people, you can walk around, you can check things. There's not much to find. It's pretty much just for fun. And hopefully they don't patch this. In fact, if you're a Rockstar employee watching this, don't patch this. It's just for fun. The game's almost 3 years old. We just want to have fun.
Careful there.
Perhaps watch where you're going.
Apologies. Anyway, hello.
Oh, you do excuse me.
Yeah, as you can see, we're in the post office. There's nobody here. I know there's a lot of video left. I'm just going to spend the rest of the time exploring around and showing you what you can and can't do. Feel free to stop now if you want. But yeah, there are a couple places you can go.
Hey there, partner. Hope you won't be stirring up more trouble around here.
Trouble? Well, you got the wrong guy. I'm Arthur Morgan. I'm the good guy, buddy. Anyway, yeah, so as you can see, you can go in the saloon here. There's no bartender. There's nobody in here to interact with. The place isn't open for business. You can't drink. You can eat some almonds. Free nuts. There we go. Yeah, I tried going and sitting on stuff. Can't play the piano. Can't sit in any of these chairs. There might be some around that you can. I couldn't find any while I was wandering around. But they can't keep us from having our own party. Let's break out some of the good stuff. Alright, let's go check a couple more places out. I will show you... Still no cops. I will show you what happens if you do run into a cop. If you saw for a second there on my mini-map, there was a red dot that disappeared. That happens a lot. In a minute, I'll explain exactly how you get that to happen and what happens if it doesn't disappear. As you can see, you can't get into the stables. I'll be honest, my main reason for wanting to get into Blackwater and what started me to figure out this trick was to try to get into the stables and hopefully find myself a rose gray Arabian, because most of the ways to get those have been patched, at least that I know of. I don't know if there's another way of getting one before the epilogue anymore. But if you can see, let me see if I can get a better look at here. There were some horses inside, and I'll explain what those are in a second. Yeah, I can't really see anything through here.
I'm getting the law.
Ooh, we got ourselves a hero here.
Hold it right there.
The law needs to see
I won't tell you again.
You're gonna regret messing with me.
I don't have time for this. Just go.
Now, let's go!
Well, that didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna try and deal with this guy without causing as much of a fuss as possible. Not so tough now, are you? Okay, so another guy got off and reported me to the cops. Again, run around, lose your wanted level. Easy enough. You guys should be able to do that pretty quickly. There's only a couple of cops each time you get reported. So it's actually really easy to lose them every time. Let's see here. Howdy.
Yeah, it's clear again. Okay, that actually reminds me. So if you do happen to run into a cop and it doesn't despawn, and you get too close to him and that happens, and then a bunch of them get on you, don't worry too much. It's good to have your horse nearby. I did not. But I was able to make it to him. Yeah, you run around, same as before, you lose him. I think what happened there was I had gotten too close to the border before that. And see, there's one more lawman. Let me see, let me get close to it. See, he despawned. Oh, there goes one more. Okay, he saw me. Lose him. Rinse, repeat. Okay. So now it should be clear again. And you see one? Okay, so look at the bottom of my mini map here. I'm going to show you something. So you can see this guy here. Now, if you ride away from him slowly, well, or just ride away from them a bit, they'll disappear. And then you can go back towards them, and they're just gone. I mean, he was standing up there on the pier, and I don't see anybody there. So as long as you ride away from them and they leave the frame and they're off your mini-map, you're good. And now there's no more cops in town again. All right, so where were we? Back at the stables. Okay. Trying to look inside and see if there's any horses worth a dang in there. And I'll just spoil it. That's actually my horse. So that's the thoroughbred that I got for free with the deluxe edition. And the other one, you can't see him very well, but that's my Black Arabian. Those are the only other two horses I have stabled. And you, there, see, the third stall is empty. There's no horses in there for you to get, unfortunately. You can go in the sheriff's office. It's kind of cool. Not much you can do. There's a couple things you can interact with. You can search around. There's not much to find, but interestingly enough, in this chest, there is a boar tusk. I don't know what that's all about. But hey, you can do the whole glitch, get yourself a free boar tusk. I've searched a lot of places in this town when I've done this before, and I don't think there's much to find in any of the drawers or any of the chests, really. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You guys just explore, have fun, use it for however you like. If you find out anything else cool to do, feel free to leave a comment and let me know what you find.
It'd be cool to see what other people can discover as well.
Can't seem to find a man in Blackwater. Mister?
I have to say, life is pretty good.
Good.
Ma'am?
Hello there.
You should look out. Been some trouble around here. You stay safe, alright?
And you guys stay safe too. Thanks for watching. Like I said, subscribe if you want. If I figure anything else cool out, I'll try and post it. I just never seen this particular trick done before, so I figured I'd make a video about it. And Rockstar, if you're listening, please don't patch it.